For me, the best thing about being a conductor is that you are constantly learning. You should look at getting into conducting if you have the right aptitude and attitude and skills for it. Certainly if you have an analytical brain and a critical brain, those two together is essential. But also an instinct to help and to inform, then yes, you've got the right brain. Then it's learning how to impart those thoughts and that analysis to the people around you. One of the challenges for me, or rather privileges, of working with younger people is thinking, well, what can we do in this rehearsal that actually gives musicianship and ensemble lessons that last beyond this project? What are the things we can take from working on this piece that are really going to serve you in your career? It's really lovely being in at the Royal College with the players here. Every single student is always fantastically prepared, incredibly professional rehearsal. It's fantastic.